Dense fog conditions disrupted normal life across northern India. People were seen lighting bonfires to keep themselves warm. Cold wave conditions intensified throughout the northern part of India, while dense fog during early morning hours disrupted rail services, leading to cancellation of many trains. At least 135 trains are running behind the schedule, while 20 others have been cancelled. Commuters face difficulty due to low visibility. From various